youthful, talented players. That's why they gave us a tough time. We do know that they've got a good team because you have seen most of the senior players developed the club.
We looked good, but we congratulate Zesco for taking the initiative of putting the ball behind the net. But that is all football counts. It's a boss. We played a better game. Tactically, we are better. I think we did fine. I think that the refereeing was a bit suspect, but we cannot blame him. That is what football is all about.
I think we performed very well because this is just the first game that we have played, a game which was competitive, and we have played well despite losing. So I think we'll pull up our socks and do the best during this year.
You know, everyone in Zambia is looking for us, you know, because we are playing in the CAF Champions League. And you know, we planned for this game when we were playing in Swaziland. We are playing a CAF game in Swaziland. And they gave us a good game. And I think the job well done, although they lost, they gave us a good game.